Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our finale concert. Thank you so much for being here. Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you very much. As you can see, this is not your average orchestra concert. We are pulling out all the stops tonight because it is our finale concert, and we're going to be honoring our seniors tonight as well in their commitment of 7 years of orchestra. So give it up for our awesome seniors. Awesome. We're going to start off the evening with a string trio, and after that, I just need to explain a little bit. Our first piece with concert orchestra is called Remote Control, and you'll notice that I'm playing the desk bell, and every time I ding the bell, it signifies to go to a new piece, so it's like using a remote control on a TV. So it's like the remote control, and it goes back and forth from different tunes, like every 2 measures. And there's a spot where we pause the TV and we all freeze, and there's a spot where they are air bowing over their strings, and that's supposed to be like the TV is on mute. So it's not like we forgot how to play your instruments. It's just how Richard Meyer wrote the tune. So those are our first 2 pieces on the concert. Without further ado, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so what you just heard was the Emerald Falcon. This is just a group I offer to my students. Does anyone want to play something fun on the concert? You can play your solo and ensemble piece, or you can put something new together. And Logan over there, Logan, wave. He decided to put this group together all on his own, and they work together just as students primarily for rehearsal, so I thought that was pretty cool. This next group that's coming on is called Orchestra, which I'm sure a lot of you recognize that name. It originated over at West Middle School as the after-school program that Miss Langford created, and they focus on playing ABC music, so anything but classical. And we started our own high school chapter this year. We meet voluntarily after school as a club, and our goal is to play music and have fun, but also spread that joy of music out to the community. So we have played at a couple nursing homes, and we played at the Byron Center Community Center 2 weeks ago. So a lot more to come out of this group, but this is Orchestra, and we're gonna play a piece called Palladio.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. While concert orchestra comes back out for our final piece. Sorry, that was a heavy program. I'm a little tired. I thought this would be the perfect time to say some thank yous to some wonderful people that made this happen. First of all, a big thank you to the Van Single staff for providing the lights and the sound and the curtain and stuff out there and like everything. So give a big round of applause to the Van Single staff. We are so fortunate to have professional recording of our concerts, which most schools don't have. So a big shout out to BCTV, give it up for them. I wanna shout out my student Faith. Faith, wave. She's like, what's happening? She helped me design the program and that was just a huge help. So give it up to Faith. Another thank you to the symphonic band and wind ensemble members who gave of their time and talents to play that symphony with us. So give it up for them. A huge, mega, giant thank you to Miss Megan Sukup, who is their director, and she put together the whole wind side of our Tchaikovsky. Are you around here, Miss Sukup? Well, either way, give her a big round of applause, because she's amazing. Thank you so much. Also, thanks to the rest of the fine arts staff, especially Jen and Rebecca, who are the choir peeps here, and they are always helping out with the orchestra with something. Just this past Wednesday, Chamber Orchestra went to State Festival for the first time, and they got a one, which is awesome. Oh, thank you. Yay, Chamber. But Mrs. Metcalf and Mrs. Becker helped put them on the bus, and they have done a million things to help us, so give it up for the rest of the van, or the fine arts staff, sorry. And last but certainly not least, to all of you, the parents. Some of you have been doing the orchestra thing for 7 or more years, and you've paid for lessons, you've paid for instruments, maybe driven them to the shop to get fixed when the student snaps their string right before a concert, driven cellos and basses in your cars, come to support our concert. So thank you so much. Give yourself a round of applause. We couldn't do this without you. Alrighty, and I said we're gonna honor our seniors, so before we play our last tune with all of my students combined, I have a little surprise for them, so we're gonna do that. Thank you.
wanted to take a couple seconds to thank our super awesome and amazing orchestra teacher. So not only have we been like blessed to have her for these 4 years, but also when she started student teaching in middle school. And she always encourages us, and we're very thankful just for her being here every day. And
Miss Peters has allowed us to express ourselves in ways that we can't with words, and so for that we are forever grateful and in debt to her. So we would like to give her some flowers and a card.
Thank you so much.